last week and was remembered as one of the great pioneers of Australian music.
Three old mates, three guitars, one unforgettable tune. What better way to farewell a legend?
What you wanna do, be what you wanna be, yeah.
Sick with cancer for 7 years, Jim Keays planned every detail of his own funeral.
He certainly wanted us, Russell and I, to play Because I Love You.
I wanted to do it well for Jim because I love him, and my hands were really shaking.
Many of the mourners were there for the crazy days, the 60s and 70s, when the Masters Apprentices would have 50 fans a day flocking to their house. They remembered how he touched the lives of others.
Through music. That's what we all do. That's what we all aim to do, touch people's lives through our music.
He did that, but Jim's wife Karen, his daughters Bonnie and Holly, spoke of a family man, loving and irrepressibly positive.
I never, ever, ever heard Jim say a bad word about anyone, you know? That's the sort of bloke he was, you know?
Through grueling cancer treatment, he kept performing, often collapsing as soon as he came off stage.
He was unbelievably brave, stoic. He would stand up and say, right, if that's the best you can give, let's keep going, and he would keep going.
The man loved music, and Australia loved his.
It's because I love you.
He left instructions to play one other song today, this one by Monty Python.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life.
One last round of applause for a legend.
Full house of a standing ovation. What more can you say? Vale Jim.
Nick Etchells, 7 News.